when your opponent is on his place, it gives some doubts for the player. He's thinking that maybe his position is so bad, and but it's not always works. Sometimes players try and do such things in equal positions to force opponent to make some decisive mistake. Okay, now Misson's thinking. Of course, he has time. What to think about? Yes, he control to central field 24-23. Also has possibility to occupy the field 22. Also he can invade to the 23. 28, to play 23-28. In other groups in the tournament, we also had some results today in the morning session. In group C, Alexey Chizhov from Russia won against Alan Sirvo from Brazil 12-0, and Pim Meurs from Netherlands won against Flaubert Donzi from France. And in this group C, Alexey Chizhov is leading. The second place is Pim Meurs, so these two players are fighting for the first place. Very important, I remind you. And in the group D, we have undisputable leader. It's Vadim Birny from Germany. He won two matches already, yesterday and today, and got 24 points two matches he won in with normal time control. So I think everything clear in group D. And the most interesting, of course, is group A, where all game finished draw. Okay, we are coming closer to the end game, the most decisive part of the draft's game, where player depends on will they manage to realize their advantage or not. You'll get the result. Now Robert Missons is threatening to give 24-30. This is the rule of majority in 100 international drafts. It is obligatory to take majority, so if you have a choice to take two pieces or one, you must take two. And in this case, if black will play 24-30, white has a choice to take one piece or... Yes, it this read worked. So white had choice, but they must take 3 pieces, and after that black could organize a breakthrough on the flank, so white was afraid of this threat and played 34-30, went to side. Now black center becoming stronger. Yes, and also advantage this time is growing already 3 times more. Yes, advantage is big for black. You see all their pieces almost are situated on the 4th and 5th rows of the board from their side. So it means that they have big advantage, they control space of the board. And white have to look for escape possibility to defend their position. Or maybe not bad move. Misses trying to play faster, immediately answer on the opponent move. Don't let it to the UC white play, and Misson's immediately answer. Don't let the opponent possibility to think, because the opponent could find the escape with a good move for the opponent time. Okay, only 2 minutes left. You can see Robert Missens on our screen. His position is still very good. Now white maybe will change 33-29. Yes, it's only idea to escape. And okay, we'll see. We'll be able Chinese player to defend this position or not. Now is Missens, who is thinking. Of course his position is so strong now, and he has time, so of course he wants to calculate everything and don't miss the winning possibility. Oh, now white has escaping combination, I think. Yes, no, he didn't find. If to play 32-28 after 36-31 and to give 30-25 taking 4 pieces, I think it could be escape, but he didn't find it. It was immediately possibility to make draw. But now maybe also position is not losing, because White stopped the black attack on the left wing. And not so many opportunities now for black. Only two pieces they can move, only four and to play 21-27 to change backward. But Robert Misson's has time, so but yes, few moves before it was simple combination and three moves which gives draw for white. And usually Chinese players are well in tactical field, so it's a bit surprised why he didn't find this escape. Six minutes on the Misson's clocks. This decisive position. Only seven pieces left on the board from each one. Misson is thinking it means that he doesn't see exact way how to win. He doesn't see exact way how to win, and already 5 minutes left. So maybe Chinese player will be lucky to defend this game. We'll see. Now he has two possibilities. Gomalong is very persistent player. So he will not give up. He will continue to play. Now he is afraid of the move 19-24. But I think, yes, only 1 minute and 37 seconds left, and he made this move. Yes, I think position is not so dangerous for him. And now it's, I think, maybe only move for black to change 19-24, but it's a draw and how to play. It means that the players will continue their game. Now 25-20 and obvious draw without any problems for Chinese player. So, yes, only three now 32-27 and organizing a breakthrough. Yes, very good. And they agreed for draw. Okay, good games, good defense from Chinese player. Very nice. He had worse position, but finally he successfully defended it. So I think it's very good. And after a short break, we'll continue. So continue to follow this match. And they will play Blitz tournament already with smaller amount of a time. So stay on with us.